Hi, my name is Christina Dietrich, pharmacy, Mayo Clinic Health System. I became a pharmacist because I was actually in high school on the receiving end of medicine when I was sick. So I became intrigued by medication, just how they worked. And I felt that I had a unique perspective being a patient myself to help other patients. So I wanted to become a pharmacist. Just as a pharmacist, your passion is to make patients understand their medications as best they can and to just make their regimen work best for them so that each medication is indicated, effective, safe, and also as convenient as possible. I try to make my patients feel comfortable by just introducing myself, explaining the goals of our time together, and always just making sure that they have time to ask questions. What I like most about working for the Mayo Clinic Health System is that the needs of the patient come first. So they are constantly taking employee and patient feedback and improving systems, which ultimately improve patient care. I guess I would just encourage patients to take an active role in their healthcare, to just not be afraid to ask questions or to ask for help, and to know that behind them there's a whole team of healthcare members that are advocating for them. So most of my spare time is spent spoiling my Springer Spaniel named Chloe, but I also enjoy cooking, traveling, and just spending time with friends and family. My name is Christina Dietrich, pharmacy, Mayo Clinic Health System.